Good morning, students. In the previous class, we will discuss about the proper fractions, improper fractions, mixed fraction, and equivalent fractions. We will discuss about the previous class. Today, we will learn about the like fractions. In the chapter fractions, today we will discuss about the like fractions. What are the like fractions? The fractions with the same denominator are called like fractions. A fractions with the same denominator. Write down the fractions with the same denominator. With the same denominator are called like fractions. Whose fractions have same denominator are called like fractions. For example, we will take 3 by 5, 6 by 5, 8 by 5, 7 by 5, and this one. These are the like fractions. Are like fractions. Why? Because all fractions have the same denominator. Denominator is same. Which one? First 3 is the
Example,
let me give you Equivalent fractions denominators, then compare the like fractions. Addition and subtraction of fractions. Addition and subtraction of fractions. First, like fractions ela addition chestam, unlike fractions ela addition chestam anedi chuddam. First, like fractions vachesariki
addition and subtraction problem, which is in plus
multiply fraction to 1, 4 by 5 plus 2, 5 by 6. Unlike fractions.
Thank you.
12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12 12